Investigating after rumors of a violent threat shut down one of the largest high schools in the state.
That's I know.
Mentor High.
Yes, it came just hours after a 17-year-old student was arrested for assault. We are going to go live to Jessica Dill, who is at Mentor Police Department now with the very latest on this developing story. Jess, good afternoon.
Steph, Gabe, good afternoon. Yes, Mentor High School, they were shut down today after rumors started to spread last night of this potential violent threat against the high school. But the police chief today telling us that that's exactly what this is right now, just rumors.
We've been investigating it. There's a lot of rumors going around that nothing has been corroborated. Nothing is for sure. It's just not credible.
This all started after an assault captured on video in the hallway of the school was posted to social media. Now, we've chosen to stop the video before it becomes too graphic. But the video does show a 17-year-old girl walk up to another 17-year-old girl, grab her, slam her down while her head violently hits the ground. The girl continues to punch the victim in the face while she appears to be unconscious. The victim was taken to the hospital yesterday but has since been released. The suspect was arrested, charged with assault, returned to her parents, and is now going through the juvenile court process. The Mentor police chief says that this incident for police is pretty cut and dry.
A lot of the cases, yeah, you want to know the why and what led up to it, but actually the incident is what really matters. That's what matters in court. Did she do this crime or didn't she do this assault?
All right, a lot of people asking about tonight's Mentor High School football game. Now, the game is in Solon. It's Solon's homecoming tonight. Now, we did reach out to Solon High School. They said the game was still on as scheduled. Mentor High School, they said that right now they cannot give us a definitive answer on that. So, of course, stick with Fox 8 and Fox8.com as this story develops. But, Gabe Stepp, we're hearing a lot of rumors coming into our newsroom, and the police chief is really saying right now it's not so much about what led up to the fight. It's more of this cut and dry incident. This is what happened. This person was arrested and she will face the charges for it.